Did you ever watch that documentary on Ayrton Senna?
Oh yeah. My gosh.
Amazing, right? That documentary shows you like what fine line exists between being the very best and someone who dies in a crash.
Yes.
It's so, they're riding this fucking razor edge of performance, and Ayrton Senna was famous for having these spectacular instincts, but ultimately died in a crash.